Gratitude of every home in our island, in our empire, and indeed throughout the world, except in the abodes of the guilty, goes out to the British airmen who, undaunted by odds, unwearied in their constant challenge and mortal danger, are turning the tide of the world war by their prowess and by their devotion. Never in the field of human conflict was so much owed by so many.
Formations of enemy aircraft today attacked targets in southern England, but the enemy's aerial armada came in for heavy punishment. Over 47 German planes were destroyed for the loss of only 15 of our own aircraft. Six of these pilots were saved. Several RAF aerodromes were also attacked, and some casualties were sustained, but they were minor.
I'd like to cover what we're planning to do with you on this superb flight in this Spitfire aircraft. First thing, of course, is we're going to strap you in, get you sorted, get you happy, and then the canopy will be closed, the pilot will get in the front seat where I'm sitting, and once we're all started, we will then be packed with food.
Waiting to go.
Yep.
Second of them look behind him, also waiting to go.
Take off at your discretion, surface wind 2407 knots. Are you staying in the second?
You have to take off.
Flight 9, Roger, report final.
Flight
9. Roger,
this is Gary.
Got Tango X-ray. After the landing, report lined up behind.
Can we proceed through the gate and pilot Harvard on the eight?
That means ground, that's approved.
Very much.
And the station standing by, say again.
Go for Yankee 0, do you have that voice? Are we
Gossier Juliet, Roger, still runway 24, left hand circuit, the QFE 1013 report, left hand downwind. Okay, I've got two other aircraft to land on the hard, so would you like to backtrack on the grass and report ready when you're ready to re enter the runway?
Thoughts then, Clive,
any last thoughts before we go
before the,
over the top, before we go supersonic,
White Cliffs of Dover and all that,
roll and all,
blue skies over the what?
Bye bye, Dave.
Where are you going? Arnhem.
Arnhem. That's where it shot one down, I think.
Are you going to try and better that record?
Yes, we'll have two at least. At least two. One could be a Land Rover type vehicle in the car park.
Can you stop standing from left foot to right foot?
Sorry, what are you doing in front of camera? You're supposed to.
Spitfire, Sierra Bravo, Roger, report downwind to land.
Were you sitting in the front or the back?
I thought they're sitting on the wing.
On the wing? Are you a wing walker, are you?
They're loading one side, so it'll need a bit of ballast on the other side.
And you got plenty of fuel, have you?
Plenty of fuel. Well, that's the right stuff, I don't know. I think they're refueling it with Abbott, so that would make it really supersonic.
Yeah. Let's hope it's not flat.
But any last messages to close members of the family?
Yeah, you can have... Well, these are Paul's boots. Make sure he gets them back if it's still wearable, and well, he can have the rest.
Have you got your wallet with you?
No, I've got Sue's bra and pants on because she wanted them to fly. So.
and Sue, is it right he's got your bra and pants on?
Yes.
Can you explain which ones?
The black lacy ones. He said he preferred them because you can see through them.
Anything else?
No, not really. He's going up there with my wedding ring, and I'm just a bit concerned that if he goes down, I might not get it back.
I don't think you will, with a few birds about.
Oh, didn't they look fat next to me?
Okay.
Come on,
Can you hear me okay? Just shout at me a bit loud.
Yes, can you get me now?
Yeah, that's it. Yep, that's it. Joe.
Yep.
You see how you've got to yell a bit at me?
Yeah, that's it.
Good, right. I'm all installed. You're all installed. Just having a look around the cockpit, make sure we've got everything in the right place. It all looks good to me. Right, the stick's coming back, so just mind your knees. It will tap the buckle of your harness, but that's not an issue.
Yeah, okay.
So just do that while we're taxiing, but in flight it'll be about here. That position there. But right now we'll have it here. Right, just get rid of the chocks. There we go. Good, so next thing is try and make it go. So here we are. A bit of fuel. A couple of squirts of prime, see how we get on with that. Alright, just signal to him we're going to start. Away we go. Oh, we want a bit more fuel. Let's try that. Good, that's all good.
Good.
Just checking the mags, got two of those. Yep, we have. All pressure's good, everything's good. Right.
The 2FE1012.
Taxi Alpha 24, left hand circuit, the QNH 1016, QFE 1012.
1016 Alpha 24, left hand circuit. Good, right, we're all good to go.
Bit of power on, bit of an engine run up.
Come on, Kurt, CRS, Julia.
You're all strapped in, yeah?
Yes, I'm fine.
Yeah, me too. Canopies are shut, so we're good to go.
Jim, sure, Juliet, are you planning to go from your present position?
Negative, we're taxiing to the runway, Juliet.
Jim, sure, Juliet, roger. The Spitfire will go ahead of you off the hard, and then I'll call you to go.
Sarah, Juliet.
Spitfire, Sierra Bravo, take off at your discretion of the south wind 23013.
Sierra Bravo. Right, so let us go. Line off.
Kilo downwind before.
Victor Kilo, report final.
Report final, Kilo.
Spitfire Sierra Bravo, take off at your discretion 23012.
Sierra Bravo. Good, all ready to go then. Thank you.
thought I'd be doing that.
Spitfire Sierra Bravo, Duxford information. Spitfire Sierra Bravo, roger, your traffic, no factor really, the Dragon Rapide just on the climb out in the left turn, otherwise nothing known to affect, report running in.
Right, here's the airfield just ahead of it on the right.
Left hand downwind.
0.
Wow.
There we go.
That was incredible.
One ham, one cheese.
Yeah, it's brilliant. The winning of it. No, I just asked the lady pilot.
Right.
This should soon be stacking shelves in a supermarket, a job like that.
And she would.
I think you were joking. So.
What do you think then? Good.
Absolutely incredible.
Nice one.
It was quite bumpy.
Right, turbulence.
Because it's warm, obviously, and we went quite near the storm. And like I said, it's quite rough. Not bothered, but it's only we move away from it and it'll get a lot better.
How high?
2,500.
And speed?
250.
Vibration?
Not bad really, but surprised me with the roll, how you climb a heck of a lot and then drop into it.
Because you lose altitude as you roll.
You build the speed up and then build the speed and then pull the nose right up and then do the roll.
Right.
Yeah, it's good.
Glad you enjoyed it, mate.
Good old Sandra.
Thank you for my present.
Ah, good.